SSS attempts to arrest clergymen after urging church members to vote out President Buhari. The founder of EBOMI Ministries, Isa Elbuba, reportedly blamed President Buhari for recent Bainway killings. He was reported to have told his church members to vote out the president in 2019. The SSS operatives allegedly attempted to arrest the clergyman because of the comments. The State Security Service, SSS, on Monday, January 16, moved to arrest a clergyman after instructing his church members to vote out President Muhammad Buhari for failing Nigerians. The attempt by SSS to arrest Isa Elbuba, founder of EBOMI Ministries, was foiled by the officials of the Christian Association of Nigeria. The KEN officials, led by its North Central chairman, Yakubu Pam, almost degenerated into a clash between the SSS operatives and local youth in Jos. Pam said that KEN had intervened and restored peace but did not disclose why the SSS attempted to arrest Elbuba. He said the director general of SSS in Abuja told him to interact with Elbuba and report back to him. However, a close source to the pastor said the SSS was after Elbuba following his comments on the recent killings in Bainway State. Elbuba reportedly blamed President Buhari for the Bainway killings and called on his church members to not to vote for the president in 2019. Previously reported that Senator Sabi Abdullahi, the spokesman of the Senate, said that the ruling All Progressives Congress, APC, had done very well since it took over power in 2015, contrary to comments by a Pentecostal pastor, Tunde Bakare, that the party has failed Nigerians. Abdullahi said President Buhari-led administration is performing very well. He said, Pastor Tunde Bakare is totally entitled to his opinion and he has voiced his opinion, but as far as I am concerned, APC has not failed. The number of years we have spent, looking at the problems we met on the ground, I think we are doing very well in trying to get Nigeria back on track.